turn this down like that, man? I'm mad about that. But hey, you want to go in here and watch some TV?
Let's go in here
and watch some TV.
Don't cut.
I'm scared, man. I don't. Dang. Man, you know what I'm going to do. I don't even know why we can just get, you know, just we'll find somebody.
Did y'all see what Microwave was wearing today? Oh my God, it was all bad.
Oh, yeah, all mismatched.
And she got dirt stains all over stuff. What's she been doing with the boys? You know she's a hoe. Everybody's been saying it lately. Y'all heard about that? What he did? What she did with Kyle? And with Jared and all them? She a hoe. She just nasty. You know what? That reminds me.
Like her.
Exactly. I know. She reminds me.
They hurt me. I'm going to hurt them.
Hey girl, I know you know what you're doing yesterday, you know, that was good, you know, but like, I was desperate, you know, and like, I really needed a girl, and you were there, and looking sexy and stuff, to like, I don't like you like that. Like, I know it's hard, but like, I think you need to go over there, I need to go over there, I think we need to keep it like that, you know, I'm sorry, but.
I'm so much. I love you, Microwave.
Stop it.
One, go.
All right, Microwave. Darius is gonna catch you at the bomb. We promise.
Yeah, we're going to the wetlands. Plan our escape from this dreaded microwave. Let's go, gentlemen. Let's head out. Start our journey.
What journey, man? We gonna die and everything.
All we gotta do is just get to this wetlands, man. And hopefully we won't find, you know, we just come out here, camp out for a little bit, you know, just lay low. Lay low a little bit, you know?
But by the time we get there, it's gonna be dark.
You gotta formulate a good plan.
It's gonna be dark. There's two black guys. There's two black guys and three white guys, including Kyle. You know what happens? The black guys always die first.
That's the first sign of murder. I think these dogs is trying to tell us something.
Man, the dogs ain't telling us nothing.
They're animals.
Warning, gas pipeline.
Man, that don't mean that, man.
See, I told y'all.
The pipeline over there, we going over here, man.
I told you. I told y'all these dogs, man.
This is Jared William Argottsinger. I had to split off from the group. I'm starting to get kind of worried. I'm really starting to believe what Chris is saying. The signs. I'm really starting to believe in him. I don't know if we're going to make it out of here. Hopefully we'll pull it out. I really think the microwave's coming. I really think it's coming.
Hey y'all, look. We on thin ice.
You're
that was the dumbest joke I have seen in my life.
Man, I'm trying to make him feel better. He over here is a coyote. Bear, you know, probably.
I'm
look,
cool.
There's a bear over there. Chris,
really? Where?
There's
where?
A bear. Where?
Is the thing on? Okay, right here, man. And so we just got to camp, right? Just chilling, man. kind of excited for tonight. You know, we finally got away from this, you know, this microwave, man. It's been wilding out, man. It's, I can't believe I even tried to holler at it. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, this dude Chris, man, tripping about you know, all these signs, talking about the dogs is trying to tell us stuff, and warning signs, and gas pipeline, and coyotes, and we gonna get killed, and all that stuff, man. I ain't even tripping about that type of stuff, man. All I got is me and my music, and I'm just about to be going around doing my thing, you feel me? So I ain't even tripping about this, man. It's pretty cool out here, man, just to see nature like this. I'm just ready to do this camping thing, and just get this whole microwave out of my head, you feel me? So, this is my account. My name is Carsten Porter, and you already know what it is.
Our friends join each other at a poolside lake throwing competition.
Man, Chris, come over here.
No, y'all are crazy.
Man, dude, ain't nothing happening.
No.
We are out in the middle of nowhere with coyote warnings and dog barking. I'm not doing it. I'm not dying. I mean, we all gonna die, but not me. I'm smart one.
Come on, man. Come on, dude. You gotta come here. Come over here. Relax, man. We got a couple more people coming later on tonight. I mean, man, this is gonna be fun. Come on, Chris. Come on, man.
No. And that's my final answer.
Please. Microwave is gone. We don't have to worry about it anymore.
Find me a power outlet right now.
I'm okay. Well, nature is one of the most wonderful things in the world. Hey guys, wait up for me!
Chris, come over here!
Somebody's stupid. Game over, Ez.
Is that for like.
Chris, come here, fool. Look at me.
What?
Look.
What?
3 × 10⁸ M.
Bob, what are you talking about?
Wait.
Don't even mean
that. That's the speed of light. Oh my god. That's
what you mean the speed of light, Bob?
That's how fast the microwaves travel.
Ain't no microwave traveling that fast, whatever that means, if you put all that together.
No,
it's the speed of light.
We are cursed. We are cursed.
Chris, shut up.
We gonna die.
All right, 3x. That equation doesn't make any sense. I mean, really, there's nothing out here, so it obviously must be someone's trying to set us up. Someone knows about it. It's probably just some junior, some punk junior. It's probably Travis or Aaron. You know, the microwave can't go out here. It has a power cord. There's no way it could have made that equation and been out here. And I know I can fix this problem. You know, someone's trying to stop us, and I can change that. I can fix it. My name is Robert Quick, and that's what I plan to do.
Oh, you gotta check it out.
Hey,
it's
man,
turtle.
Hey, I haven't seen a turtle in like 10 years.
Man. It's alive?
I don't know. Wait. Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's
damn.
Been fried from the inside.
Man, ain't nothing happened with. The turtle.
It's cooked.
That is nasty. The turtle, it probably, the turtle probably was just came over here and just rolled out and just died. You know what I'm saying?
See, y'all is tripping
like
over
this.
Nothing. Y'all tripping over nothing. Chris, what you gotta say about this?
I got nothing to say. I mean, I've been telling you all the time that we are cursed and we gonna die.
Man, Chris, he talking about like, man, coyotes and these dogs trying to get man. Shut the hell up, man. This is my place, man. I run this. I just want to watch football. No power out here. I can't watch my football. That's my team. I want to get back to my girl and my sports and get some sleep. I'm tired of Chris. I'm tired of him talking. It's Kyle Ford. I'm getting pissed off about this.
The Tale of the Crypt. I see.
Go!
Not funny.
I see you. Are we getting it? 8:20 a.m. At 8:20 p.m. We just caught Bob going to the bathroom. Doing something. We're losing the fire. We're losing the fire slowly. We're trying to make progress.
Alright, we got the camera. We got the fire going.
Man, it feels good, yo. It's kinda cold out here, man.
Yeah, we're all good. Ain't got nothing to worry about.
And where Kyle go, yo?
Oh my god.
I think Kyle went to the bathroom.
What is that?
He went and got
what?
The
oh my god. Do you see that? Do you see that?
Oh my god.
Man, that's nothing. That ain't nothing, man. The light
looks like a microwave.
The microwave ain't got no real light.
Oh my god, guys, it's a microwave.